I'm here with Latika Castillo of the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. How's the gym doing these days? How are your classes?
It's doing great. We're getting more people in. The girls are getting more motivated. They are, they're dropping weight. They're getting more in shape. They're getting fit.
You're getting in shape too, I see. You're getting all ripped.
I'm getting more buff right here.
Are you working on a fight or something?
No, I'm not. I want to. I really want to start fighting. I mean, when I actually first came in here, I'm like, hey, you know what? I started liking boxing a little bit. A lot different than wrestling, let me tell you that.
Who do you want to call out? Anybody in the gym? Anybody? You want to call out anyone?
Well, I really don't know yet. I really don't have nobody to call out. You know, I'm kind of one of those people, it doesn't matter who I'm fighting. I just always give it my, 110%. I always give my best no matter what.
Maybe you can start a wrestling division here at the gym.
Maybe. Let's do it.
Thanks so much. We'll let you get back to your workout. You don't only train, you work out.
Yep, of course. Gotta practice what you preach, right?
Absolutely. Don't be a hypocrite.
And that'll be 65 miles an hour.
Nestor, are you faster than Miguel?
I don't know. Take my whole fucking
thing. Where are you going?
My own favorite.
You know you have a lot of fans out there. They always ask about you. What would you tell all your fans?
Thanks for the support. Wouldn't be who I am without you guys.
You thank them for the support. Latika, how are you doing these days? You have a lot of fans.
Good. I just went actually to San Diego this weekend with my family.
How was that?
I've been taking a lot of family trips this past couple weekends, but it was fun. I went for a charity walkathon. We did like a 5K for the Children's Hospital out in San Diego, and then went to Super Bowl that after, so it was a lot of fun. I love spending time with family, so it was pretty fun.
Everywhere I go, people ask for videos about you. Hey, where's Latika? Everywhere. It doesn't matter what. I went
really?
To basketball fans, boxing fans. Why do you think people like watching the videos with you?
I don't know. I'm pretty surprised because I know a lot of people and myself, I hate hearing myself on camera and on TV and my voice. I mean, I know I'm really loud and I talk super fast and I'm really hyper, so I kind of really don't like watching myself, so I'm pretty surprised a lot of people like watching my videos.
No, where's Latika? More Latika videos. The comments are crazy. Another video.
I love a lot of people who have been contacting me from
worldwide.
Different countries, and I really appreciate it and enjoy it, and I just want to thank, all my fans. I really appreciate people writing to me and telling me great things, and they're motivating me. I love, my main goal in life is to inspire people and to help people out, and to hear that I'm accomplishing that and doing that, it just fulfills my life. It makes me happy.
You saw the one person on Twitter, I forgot his name, so excuse me, but he said you're a good role model for Latinos. You saw that?
yeah, they did. A lot of people have been telling me that too, and I really do appreciate it, because again, that's my main purpose in life. I want to be a role model. I just live every day, trying to help others and to lead other people to, be their best and do their best.
This weekend you'll be at the Home Depot Center.
Yes, I'll be
Pelos
there.
Is fighting.
Yep.
Nonito's fighting. McCombie's fighting. Akeem is fighting.
A lot of guys from the gym here are fighting, so I'm really excited because it's the first, big fight that I've actually been to. I've been watching a lot of big fights on TV.
Victor Pacias.
Yeah,
he's cool.
Like, all the guys from here are really cool.
Are you going to be screaming or are you going to be a silent fan?
Oh, like, heck no, I'm not. I can't keep my mouth shut, I'm sorry. I'm going to be screaming. As it is, when I go to fights that I really don't know, the people, I'm up there. I mean, I get this adrenaline rush because, again, I'm a fighter. I used to fight, not boxing, I used to do wrestling, but fighting is in my, in my blood. So when I see a fight, it gets me in there. I want to jump in there and, fight myself. So now that I'm going to see a bunch of people that I know, I have a feeling it's going to be a lot more intense for me.
Not only that, you grew up with wrestling. You're a wrestling coach at the high school. So last time I interviewed you, boxing versus MMA, everybody got mad at you.
Yeah, they took it the wrong way. I said I enjoyed watching MMA more than boxing, but I love boxing. I mean, now that I've been at this gym, really good friends.
You're going to the fight?
I've been taking the boxing classes for the first time. You know what? And I didn't realize, either way, no matter what, the best fighters out here and everybody who works hard, they work out just as hard. It's just as hard. Every sport is just as hard. There's not one sport that's better or harder than anything else. It just depends on how much work you put in.
Look at Nestor. He's putting in the work right there.
I see a lot of people here are just working hard, putting in work, and it makes me happy to see a lot of people are losing weight out here too at the gym.
Well, Cena's 90 pounds. Robert, 40 pounds.
Oh, all these
pounds.
Guys are just dropping weight.
Miguel.
It's awesome. It's really inspiring. I'm telling people, get out here, you guys. A lot of people are dropping weight, getting in shape. It's time to start getting getting motivated and, you know, dropping weight.
Tapia! Tapia!
Oh yeah, he's dropped a lot of weight. I just told him the other day.
People wanted you to give him a... Tapia! People wanted you to give him advice about losing weight.
Yeah, well, you know what? I talked to him a while back ago. And you know what? Honestly, you can tell anybody you want, you know, how to lose weight and what to do. But you know what? It's got to be them that, that, you know, it's got to, you know, something that's got to strike in their brain to you know, it's got to register that, you know what? They want to lose weight. They have to really want it. You know, we can only, as a trainer, we can only, you know, push them so far. They need to have to say, all right, I want to lose weight and I'm ready to lose weight. So... Tapia finally, you know, he hit that plateau where he's like, all right, I want to lose weight, and now he's dropping weight, and I'm super, you know, happy for them. I just seen him the other day, he was on the bike, and I'm like, dude, he looks, you know, a lot lighter than when I last seen you. He's looking great, and I'm so happy for him. He's realizing how much better he feels, and, you know, he's motivated. He's pushing to lose more weight.
There you have Latika Castillo. Look out, Latika Castillo, look out for her. FitnessReport.com, and Mindset Back Reporting.